pero sa panig naman ng LPU, sabi ni Coach Topex Robinson, you need to think of the now. Winning today is not about maintaining a winning streak. It's not about thinking that you might have the sweep at the end of the second round. It's about playing.
Third quarter, wala na siyang tinawag na play. Ang nagiging rason lang niya ngayon, humihingi siya ng personal fouls. Bakit naman hindi? Ang ganda ng pasahan nitong kanyang mga players growing from one side to another.
75 to 64, abante.